Hey everybody, welcome back to the Headbangers Hideout. Today we're for a special treat. We're going to be reacting to Triumph Live, recorded February 23rd, 1982 at the Baltimore Civic Center. This is a famous concert of Triumph. It was pro shot filmed. It's all over YouTube. It's Triumph Live 1982. And today's featured track we're going to be reacting to will be Lay It On The Line. All right? If you have any questions, comments, or feedback, leave them below. Real quick, click subscribe. Hit that notification bell because we upload videos here every single day. We got Triumph Live 1982 all week. So stick around. Let's enjoy Triumph. Here is Lay It On The Line. Thanks, everybody. Let's see what we think about it. And we'll see you all in the next video. Bye. All right. Here's Triumph Live 1982. Let's see what Rick Emmett can do. Remember, this is during Van Halen, 1982. What was 82? Diver Down, fair warning. This is what Rick Emmett was doing back in 1982. But I love Triumph. Oh, you hear that boss chorus? Hear the boss chorus? I always thought Triumph and Rush were like rivals because of the three-piece band. But Rick Emmett owns a lot of guitar players. Rick Emmett can play blues, rock, jazz, metal, anything, classical. And he can sing. I've never seen this on MTV. I love that chorus pedal. A little kiss, explosion. Who did not like that Dean Flying V when it came out? I always wanted that Dean Flying V back in 82, 83. So good. I love Triumph. This song kicks ass. Take it away, Rick Emmett. He's night and day from Eddie Van Halen, but he's still very, very good. I love his voice. Lay it on the line. Lay it That was the Triumph Experience. I love it. Real quick, I just wanted to pop in and share with you a new series I'm going to be having. As you know, I've been doing a lot of reaction videos of heavy metal bands, so I thought we would do it with a twist, and we're going to have a lot of fun doing that here at the Headbangers Hideout. Two choices. Either I pick a band, or you give me the band. Any band from the metal 80s heavy metal era. And we're going to go ahead and react to that band all week. We're going to pick several songs from that band, and we're going to be reacting to them all week. So all week, throughout the other guitar lessons, tones, we're going to be covering your favorite band or an 80s band all week with reaction videos. So this way we cover all our bases and we have fun critiquing the hair, the makeup, the tones, the solos, the songs, the era. We're going to break it all down, react to it. We're going to goof on it. We're going to have fun. We're going to learn from it. But why not, instead of doing this one song, one reaction? No, we're going to be doing the band and reacting to that whole 80s band for the entire week. So you pick Motley Crue. I'll get some Motley Crue footage, and we're going to be reacting to several footage of Motley Crue throughout the week. And we're going to lay into Motley Crue and make fun of them. I'm just teasing, but you get the idea. So I may say, hey, you guys give me a band you want me to react to, and we're going to pick that band for the entire week. Or I'm going to spring you some bands on my own, and we'll be reacting to those bands as well. All right? Just wanted to pop in, and I'll see you all real soon. We're going to have a lot of fun here, as we always do. And lastly, I do need you to click subscribe and hit that notification bell, because you do know that we upload videos here every single day, 7 days a week, 300... You're all Tony. Yes, it is true. I've never failed you. Look at my track record. I upload videos every... All right, I'll see you all in the next video. All right, so stay tuned. Bye.